Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will do with you guys how to change oil and oil filter in my Marquis Onan Marquis Gold 5500 generator. The first of all, what things you have to do, the things you will need to buy, the oil and filter, air filter and oil, how you know how kind of you have to use it. You just have to go in your generator and looking for this information, how information be right here on the other side. I will take it off this cap and will show for you guys.
You take it, really go there. Let's go right here.
The whole information needed, you can find right here. All the information, the oil filter, the information, serving information, how many hours you have to change, how many things you have to do, the replacement information, air filter, the kind, the model, the number, and the oil filter and the oil capacity. All the descriptions right here. Just looking for, and you're looking for in Amazon. And the things you have to buy, I will let the link in the description below. And basically, is the things you need right here, the oil filter, air filter. I opt for buy this kind of oil. I have a hard time in found this oil because most of the place just have diesel oil, but this one works for both gasoline and diesel engines. You can buy this one if match with description for your model generator. And basically is the things you need to buy before. Let's go do it, because if I can do, you can do. The kind of alien hands. Thing you have to do, turn your generator, start your generator for the oil circulate, and you can let like run for a while, like for 5 minutes, and after that you can do this, all this process. To let your generator run for a while, like 5 minutes. Let's start the process. Have three clips right here. You can just pull down the air filter right here. This is the chain. Maybe need some clean right here. This stuff you have to pull off and clean. Let's go see it. Yes, maybe you need to kind of clean inside right here. The air filter stuff is being dirty. And then one of the stuff go into kind of oil right here, I don't know why. Change. It's really straightforward, really easy. The air filter element for the chain. Let's go for the oil chain. As you can see the level. Right here is the level stuff. See, the level is right here. A full and amp, add, amp, whatever you want to call. But my oils really need to change. It's time. This is a little bit open before, because the pressure I can do right here. Let's go see, maybe I need some kind of tool right here. This one you can do easy peasy. Right now, let's go see the oil filter. And this one. You can see. Let's go show for. Yeah, let's go show for you. Right here. This one. It's not easy. You have to have one special tool for extract or take this stuff off. Before I take the whole oil filter off, I will turn the oil container valve right here and for stop leak. Let's go do it. A bit tight right here, not too much. No, looks like I have to do not too much. Let's go the oil filter with this kind of tool you need it for remove the oil filter. It's like it's a little bit tricky. It's no little because it's hard to get it, but you can do it. Anti-clockwise for untied right here. Let's go put more close by this stuff right here. Oops. I don't want to make messy. I try follow my own advice. It's good if you fill this stuff with oil before putting in place and lub little bit right here around the rubber ring for become more easy for tight. And after that you don't have to wait for run the engine for fill this stuff with oil. You already do before. Just go little. Oops, yeah. A little bit more. think it's enough. Keep this cap right here, go around. A little bit messy. Yes, it looks like it's going well. It's like everything is the filter don't have to be really really tight up, just enough to see, to really put a lot of power. But let's go fill with oil and you have to use 2 quarters and a half basically. That's the same place. What? Let's go check out the level before I do it or something. Thank you.
Yeah, it looks like I need add more oil, but I will turn the generator on before add something. Now you check again. Let's go check the level again. I'll make sure it's leveling. It's perfect. I can add a little bit more, Let's go check this stuff right here. Clean up the shit.
Okay, I think it's a no. I think we're done. If I can do, you can do it.